According to NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory in Pasadena, an asteroid the size of a school bus is going to safely zoom past Earth Thursday. It's going to get within about 13,000 miles of Earth's surface around 4:12 Thursday morning. And even if it was on a path for Earth, scientists say it would likely just break up in the atmosphere, becoming a meteor. In fact, they add asteroids this size impact our atmosphere around 1 to 2 times a year. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.